not let even you into the city. Got my eye on you, white one.
What do you have on offer?
Redanian dumplings, speciality of the house, heartily recommended.
Blimey! A vat gun in my establishment? It can't be!
How do you know I'm a witcher?
Are you joking? Silver blades, who else uses them?
Crafted in Mahakam, am I right? Must be about 40 inches long?
An elven sword expert. You must be Ibir Hattori.
Ah, indeed. I am.
Geralt of Rivia. Heard a lot of good things about you.
A pleasure, Geralt. How might I help you? Care to try a dumpling?
Mmm. Tasty.
Glad to hear it. Anything else I can do for you?
Looking for a good swordsmith. No one?
Three swords on your back. A bit much, don't you think?
Good one. But all jests aside, you make swords anymore?
Really? It's dumplings now. I must make a living. But I miss the hammer, anvil, and bellows. Oh, the heat of the forge. Were it not for that swiving Van Horn.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I shan't greet a witcher with dumplings. Come, let me show you something.
Quite a collection. Premium quality, too.
Thank you. I've kept these as mementos.
Damn shame you don't make them anymore. I'd gladly replace what I have with this kind of steel. Someone with your skills? Why the hell are you needing dough?
This might surprise you. The pay is better. But above all, it's much safer. Food vendors rarely disappear or end up as cripples.
I see. Someone controlling Novigrad's smithing market?
Not officially, though all supplies go through Ernst Van Horn. And they say he plays cards with Cleaver, frequently.
Ernst Van Horn, who's that?
Modest beginnings, a small dockside workshop. However, he proved extremely ambitious. He knew he could not compete with other swordmakers on skill alone, so he resorted to other methods.
Other methods?
A bit of slander here. Buying business debt cheaply and taking over there. And whenever the competition was a plowing non-human, he'd accuse them of being havocars.
Is that how he did you in?
I did not give up without a fight. I went to town hall, negotiated. Alas, it was all in vain. He'd already enlisted Cleaver's protection. And in Novigrad, few dare get in Cleaver's way.
Tried negotiating? Making a deal?
With Van Horn? Do you jest? He's a proper heartless bastard. Either play by his rules and pay him, or go out of business.
I see.
But I shan't complain. Dumplings have proven an excellent source of income. It's just... well...
You miss the heat of the forge. Tried getting supplies from someone else?
Those rogues of the underworld control all the sources. How am I to talk to them? Unless... would you be willing to help me?
Want me to help you get you supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence. Truth be told, not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggars' men.
Right. King wouldn't worry about an embargo Cleaver imposed.
It's just... he demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help me negotiate. I don't mean gratis. I'm certain we can agree on a fee.
Could I choose something from your collection?
Oh, forget this rubbish. I shall forge you a sword fit for killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle with them.
I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsen. He must be taught a lesson. I'd be eternally grateful. Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Splendid. Meet me after dark, near the crane at the docks.
Cost you double.
Open up.
What are you offering? See you.
Thank you.
times. Ugh, tough indeed.
Not what she drinks in the evening before she retires. Not milk, but blood.
A good one to you, young man. Hair's all a grey, but by your face and straight back, I know you to be in your youth.
Greetings. What do you sell?
Herbs, young lad. And all sorts gathered near about. You'd be surprised what useful plants grow by the roadside.
Not that surprised, actually.
Monk's hood, for instance. Lovely blossom. Soothes aches and pains, but just a handful, and you could poison a whole family. Very useful plant.
Yeah. What else would you recommend?
Have a look, young man. You seem learned in these matters, so I'll show you my special stock from under the counter.
You just might have the herbs I need.
Thank you.
Take care.
Those armies across the river, worrying. I must resolve matters quickly and leave. The Butcher of Blaviken. I've had enough of living.
Need something sharpened, reforged.
What do you have on offer? What do you have on offer? So long.
Help! Save me! I'm dying of poverty!
Nothing hurts as much as nothing. Come closer, don't
just how
fast. What was it happened to Foltus to him?
Nothing hurts as much as life.
Those armies across the river.
Awfully kind of you to visit again. What sort of herbs do you need, young man?
You just might have the herbs I need.
Take care. Quiet!
What?
lost your nerve?
These days, air-brained, all of them.
No point complaining.
Maybe that is a state of mind. Understand?
My, what a freak. Oh, I've had enough of living. Thank you.
Sick of it.
Oh, I've had enough of living.
Thing is, punishable by death.
What is it, brave boy, looking for adventure?
Open up.
Well, well. Geralt of Rivia in the flesh. Hunter of witches had an itch.
Oh,
in his
britches.
So he saw comfort.
Fucking hell, yours.
Boy.
Should pick your men more carefully. Rico blew his cover like a novice.
Yeah, he told me. And I told him to leave town. Most likely promised I'd reward you, didn't he?
So he said.
Take it.
Thank you.